Hello guys, and welcome back to our YouTube channel. Today we're going to be learning how you can change your password in your Telegram X app. But before getting started, remember to support our channel, hit the like button, subscribe, and turn on your notification bell so that you get notified every time we post. Without further ado, let's get started. First, open the Telegram X app on your mobile. Then on the top left corner, you can see the three barred icon. You tap on it, go to settings, scroll down until you see privacy and security, tap on it, tap on Passcode lock, enter your PIN, and then you can see on the second option in the list, you can see change passcode. You tap on it, and now you can select which type of passcode you'd like to enter, such as PIN, password, pattern, gesture, fingerprint. Since I already have a PIN and I wanted to change it to a password, I tap on it. Then I enter the password I want to set. After I've done that, I tap on the tick button that appears on the bottom right corner of my keyboard. I confirm my password. Again, I tap on the tick button that appears on the bottom right of my keyboard. And now my passcode has been changed. So if I tap on the lock button that appears on the top of my screen, my Telegram X will be locked. So when I log in, I'll have to enter my password. I'm entering my password as such, and then tapping on the tick button that appears on the bottom right corner of my keyboard. And as you can see, my Telegram X has been unlocked again using the password that I've set. And that's how you change your passcode or password in Telegram X. If you have any questions, let us know in the comments down below. And thanks for watching.